No, 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 I heard footsteps coming towards me then.
How haunted of house is this?
But when we get near, we have to do.
Thank you.
Very interesting.
Is that the little care plan?
Yeah.
Is it? It's got your name on it, Teresa.
Oh, yeah.
It's spelled wrong there.
Yeah, it's Teresa McCann.
What does it say?
The first one was interesting, that she washed and dressed.
It wasn't for elderly. It was people with learning disabilities, and you could feel that.
Yeah. Teresa appears to be settled today. She washed and dressed, all behind the meat.
This was a nursing home.
Yeah, for people with learning disabilities. Not as in... Well. And they just literally up and left.
Came in, the piano made a noise, and I thought you were playing it in there, but no one's near the piano.
He does. My daughter, she played it in the piano.
Just did it again. We can get these ones or different
ones? Yeah, we've got these ones. These ones are fine. But that's the front door,
isn't
it?
Huh? There's a bit of a violin there.
Is there a
house
over here? Yeah, that's the front door. There's nothing, just a front door.
It's still got the curtains.
Say
I wouldn't suggest going in any of the rooms because you've seen.
Yeah. We take it.
Right.
If anyone's thirsty, there's some bottles of water on the shelf in there. This place is absolutely nuts. The floor's a little bit wobbly on that bit.
Where is it wobbly?
Just like a little bit, it's a bit wet, but I mean...
Thank you. Yeah. It's a little bit drier over here.
Monopoly belly then. Exercise bike. Look at that mirror. Middle of nowhere.
Someone's got pulled no mags in it. This is interesting. I
wouldn't go in
the room.
No. I'm sorry? You think the stairs
aren't
right?
No, it's like I'm on.
Be careful of the floor. Watch the side. Because that rain down on the first floor is coming from. Maybe it's just the floors. I think it just might be adding to my, yeah. There will be doors. Any more for
tea?
I wouldn't walk out any further down there because you can access it from the other side.
See the old lights? They've got left in it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So I think you need
Magazines everywhere.
I went to nursing school for a little while and stopped, so I didn't
know. Oh, we know something. They always said that. Okay.
So this is obviously the office for someone, isn't it?
Yeah.
Jesus.
It definitely
sounds like that, doesn't it?
Well, it was on that chair. It was on my chair. Yeah, no, it was just a chair on the corner. Oh, maybe it was a chair on the corner. Can I just move it? Give it a torch. Just go in there and see where you feel. Look at the pictures. What? Oh, yeah, look. You can probably stand it up there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not there. You see my water? Mm. Is that marble?
Is that what you heard?
But it sounded like it was done with a proper thing, wasn't it? Not like a finger.
No,
but
like this.
Yeah, I'll do it. You gonna do it?
Try it.
No.
She needs something wooden.
But it sounded like.
Well, they're like plastic.
As you're coming away from one of the rooms?
Yeah, upstairs.
When we're on, come on the top of the stairs, we can hear it. I mean, ring.
Did you
win
this
book?
Wow.
Well,
this... It's
got a bit Scooby-Doo, isn't it?
This is where I got touched here. I'm just talking about the lift.
Out of the back and in the ridge. Nothing to scan for two of the beds.
So these are concrete, these are all right.
Famous last words. Oh, there's the stair lift thing. The stair lift. We got up to the top, yeah?
Yeah. This is the bit we couldn't get down.
Oh, the doll's room. Are we going to go to this on the way down?
Yeah,
we're
just
going to
get
this bit. Sorry. Oh, shut it down. Onto the roof.
Kids went out on there. Why is there so many locks there, Mason? Because these people, they were young. They had mental health issues.
There were flies in there.
16, 30s.
Oh. Yeah, bed and smell. Oh shit, the ceiling is so low. This is the roof where the woman escaped from the fire, died of fright. Let me just film this one there. For this.
I need room for five.
The Westbury House end of term show. Inspired, forgotten, of missing teddies and found item. A photograph found in our workspace inspired a Wild West shoot with backdrop and dressing up. Photos all taken of Carolyn and Sharon, collaboratively edited using Snapseed, and we'll find out for yourself. Mm.
What date does it say? Does it say a date on there?
Yeah, 7/8/2017. Moon on the square, public, it's a weather spoon, that is.
There's
the one that's out
on the radio, really. No, it's just a fancy wardrobe.
That's a lot more decorating. Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't
know. Smallville.
Life among the English. Life what? Among the English. Have we got a lot? You don't do one, you can I'd light it for you, but lit people's hair on fire. Basically, I'm just horrified at what to do.
Do you not feel right?
No.
Padding?
bed padding and stuff,
right? Looks like it, man.
Down?
Yeah.
Oh,
we want
to
come okay, baby. Left us. That room back there just stinks of old people. You know, when you smell that old people, that room just there, you just go in there, you smell it. That was a weird noise. Nothing, it was just making a weird noise a minute ago.
Yeah.
camera's been out of focus. Moving around, someone moving, walking.
And a voice, like singing. Yeah, I thought it was here, yeah.
No, I find her, I
do what you're told.
Calling out?
No, it was literally just a second ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then it was when these were here.
I heard it and I looked at you and I thought, and then you were looking like, so you obviously heard it as well.
Is that housekeeper here?
Can you let us know if you're here? Can you make something move? Make a noise?
What was that?
Whistling. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I heard that.
Was it whistling?
No, it was whistling.
I don't know if it was unheard.
No.
Can you whistle again?
I sound like plugging your chair in first. Did you hear that?
It's like a woman or something like
that. Yeah.
So did you hear that?
Being pushed. So it was a wheelchair. Okay. That was a wheelchair spell. I like the wheel. Come again.
Are
you walking? Don't stop, sorry.
I think it's because it's such
a... I think it's demonic ground.
I think because it's such a big place. You're hearing noises from everywhere.
That did sound like a whistle there, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it did.
Just put it on the camera.
Down that end, right?
From there, from down there somewhere. Neighbours left it behind. Oh, there you go. Thank you.
Be a breath for them.
This is obviously the hospital part in the basement. KT going off.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I can hit. I don't know if it's a dog or a pest.
I think it's a dog.
Dark is down. Oh, we're back here. Pardon? I'll watch.
Yeah.
See, it's not scary now. That just goes down to the bit we just went past.
Does it?
Yeah, I just looked up at it.
This what?
That bit he's looking in there.
What's your name, mate?
More of the same, isn't it? Oh, look at that Halloween. Christ, look at this, isn't it? Where's the kitchen?
You go first.
I go first. Where is it? Where's the kitchen?
Right in there, that huge hole.
At least they're not short of balls if anyone wants to put a ball on the steps. Dead end down here. Look at it, look how hell raised that door looks with all the chains hanging down.
Oh, it's probably just a freezer. I think their freezer is used to have them.
Dead end at the same. Yeah, there's a freezer there and stuff. I guess they used to have to lock it up in case someone nicked the food or something. I don't know. I think that's just the boiler room up there you're going through, because that's where it was, wasn't it?
Boiler room?
Yeah. We just walked past it.
Yeah, but you have looked. I don't know if it looks like another. That's another. I think there's a torch. Hold on. Can you hold this one? Okay. To the. You missed
it. Okay,
touched.
Who got touched?
I did, and it was going.
No, that's no good.
Yeah, that's should we take some balls? I don't think I've got one. You should take a bit here, though.
Makes me hungry.
Making you hungry?
Bit school dinner, isn't it? Yeah, clean it up. Look at the size of these beans. Huge tin of baked beans. Something down
there? I don't know, it was touching me, so that was weird.
jam and touch me. Nothing. Still got oil in it. Whoa, I almost just killed myself in that bowl.
We should take some of these upstairs.
That's a great idea. Set the bowls upstairs.
Gone fishing.
What's this down there?
Do we have any food menus or anything?
Are you hungry?
Oh, we are.
No, I'm just curious.
Audrey, Irene, Joan, Phil, Jude, Rodney, Rosemary, Brian, Percy. Wasn't that the lady's name? Oh, no, Jane.
No, because this is, I mean, that wouldn't be there from 1984, would it?
Oh, God, look, I love Casey, that's my daughter's name.
Ratchets,
yeah,
they're young,
mate.
They're young people.
Still
little black things, that's
ratchets. Oh, because this has still got oil in it. Yeah,
that
would be running rampant in there, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Because it's still.
Explorer returns. See, this is where we need to have stickers.
Well, there was food here, wasn't there?
I might do a little. Yeah. There's someone here. Do you want to let us know you're here? Lots of things you can move. Where would you suggest to use the toilet? Just anywhere, I guess.
What about the piano? The
Why are you always in the private
room? I'm on the toilet.
Can we get up to the set?
Did you just put that
toy?
Yep.
Oh,
that
was
me.
Don't touch that, it's a rat dealing.
I just touched it from the top.
Wow, still.
Rat scabies. You can just leave it, just dump it.
Oh, you
think
you can touch it here? Try to put this on your hands or use it. I'll be making another one. Old degreaser, sanitizer.
First? Are we going down this way?
Bread.
Is it long this bit we go?
I don't know. Yeah, exactly.
Ugh. Have you been down this bit yet, or is this... There's like snowmen. Or... Oh, here's the Christmas room.
Oh, geez, no kidding.
Oh, it's all soaking and wet down here.
Well, we're on the ground, we're in the basement. What is it, David?
Very squidgy. Super moldy in here. Yeah, so this bit black mold down here. Watch out, bless you, spider.
Oh, jeez.
Is that a ghost? Yeah, I think maybe go back.
Is it really bad?
Yeah, it's like black mold. You can like feel it on your. I think it's just the toilet at the end, and that's it.
Yeah, it goes down to like a shower. Room, and that's
all this stuff on
the
floor. That's the Christmas room.
They got over there, look.
The 13th century ruins of St. Nicholas Chapel, Westbury.
What?
Yeah.
It's a sign.
Oh.
I feel like
you're going to start doing the floor. What?
This floor is a bit sketchy.
It's bubbled out.
Oh.
I thought that at first, but we are in the basement.
No, this is sort of concrete, far kind of flooring.
Is this the way we came in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, oh. See, I got completely disoriented. Okay.
Oh. You want to take this, Jay? This is nice. Nice above the fireplace.
No, yeah, you know, you're all right.
Someone's a bit of a party down here, aren't they? Oh, someone's pissed tonight.
What's pissing what?
There's things of piss over here.
Behind,
but you can't run. Behind, but you
can't
run. Hello, I've got names. Arthur, Michael, Caroline, Emma, Judy.
Are you on the boys' annual?
Ellen.
What?
The boys' annual. Christopher with love from Auntie, somebody.
That's old.
Right, here we go. Mama? Dear Jim, thank you for asking my answer. It's nice of you. I'm glad you weren't annoyed with me about writing. How are you? Say it too, you haven't been well. You've taken time off work.
Billy Ocean take there if he wants it. Bit of Caribbean Queen. Oh, here we go. Here's the old people's classics here. Bit of Max Bygraves.
Thank you.
There's any of those calligraphy pins. Sorry, I'm really good.
Oh, yeah. 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 Look.
There's the Nipsa, I think. Oh, you know the ink well.
She's a part of the drawing, it's just lifted.
Oh.
Should we go back upstairs then?
Yeah. There's another shoe somewhere else, you might have a pair. Look at that.
We've acquired neurological damage. At the present time, there are 46 residents. I live at 61. Portsmouth,
yeah, what's it say about
that? In the High Court Justice Queen's Bench Division, Portsmouth District Registry.
Dirt was all over it. And that's really helping look, it's all typed out with typewriter.
This is land at Heaton Grange. Where's that?
Well, this is the same as all those different worlds. This was 1983.
983.
The Fairhaven Nursing Home.
What was it called?
The Fairhaven Nursing Home.
What was it called?
I just got all fucking dizzy. There's someone here, come and say hello.
Someone
to someone in this room. That was on cue, but unfortunately it wasn't one of you. What the fuck? The door just started shutting. I don't think I didn't touch it because I was nowhere near it.
No,
it was. Was I touching?
Do you know what I feel like? No, you just feel really little. Like really little, yeah. Sitting there like, doesn't matter. Like a bit attitude here, like, yeah. Come and join us. You make a bang in the other room.
What happened then?
Make a loud bang so we can hear you, we know where you are.
But I mean, if someone was out there, there were torches, wouldn't they? You'd see the torch. There wouldn't be walking through any lights, would there?
But you heard them. I heard it.
You're going to look good. Shoggy! I've got a big torch. Do you want to borrow? I do hear that kind of the or something.
Yeah.
But I mean, I don't know if it's
if it's a contraption, an armor contraption.
Yeah. Can you move that wheelchair? The door keeps shut. Lots of things in this room. Why don't you try and move something? Lots of drips. Things that when people first come in, they're not really super quiet, they're all excited, like, oh yeah, look at this and look at that.
Yeah. Did we just hear you?
Yeah.
Can you
what's going off? The K2 just went off. What happened?
K2,
that one just went off as well at the same time. I was looking at that one.
Can you take the light to the red?
So it's doing it a little bit like.
Mm.
near the green light. Can you move something?
Try the piano, do a piano key. Let's see if we can anyway.
Yeah, there. You make the sound? You whistle.
It's kind of hard to figure out what's the rain and what's not the rain. Sounds like it's sliding, like someone like,
yeah,
kind of like that, where they're walking and sliding their foot.
Well, have a cigarette, and then I think what we'll do is...
run.
Shall we go to the bottom of the stairs? Because it's we've got the rain.
Sorry, I heard a noise out there, I'm really sorry. Back to the beginning.
Footsteps in. But not on there, it was here, wasn't it? It was real time. What was that?
Oh, that's me.
Oh.
There's something wrong here, there's loads of things in there.
Now, excuse my language, people.
We need to do it again. And say when David's yawning. Right, we can do it again. So this.
Did you hear that?
Yeah,
that sounded like something behind him. And he wasn't even moving, he was just making a cigarette. It sounded like glass moved. Did you hear it? Something, the glass moved. And it wasn't you, because you just sat there on your phone or whatever you're doing. Okay, now I've got chills.
Yeah, right. You do the talking.
Oh, God.
Professional, mate.
Keep really quiet. What?
You said something over here.
You want me to laugh?
Danny, if you yawn, just say that to me.
Just fuck off, whatever it is.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, recording two. Did we just hear you? Come forward and tell us who you are. We mean you no harm. What year did you reside here? Was you happy here?
That was me. Sorry.
What was the headmaster like here? How many of you are here? Are you in this room with us? What room did you live in? What number? Did you die here? Do you wish to tell us anything? Any messages?
Well, I'm very interested to listen to that on there, but yeah. Definitely.
There is the birthday girl. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to spirit box up on there. Anybody want to come forward and say something? Okay. It sounded like that noise then, it sounded like it was down the hall, like as if a piece of furniture moved or something. Yeah, mate, of course.
Did you get it on camera?
Yeah, I've never seen it.
You
don't have to
do that. You don't let me do that.
No.
Where? What, from down the corridor, something moved?
Yeah, like kind of at the bottom of the stairs. I'll see if it...
Oh, great.
Yeah, watch out for the crap everywhere, innit? I had the spirit box up on there and I was filming here, and then literally like over there somewhere, like a furniture or something. I can't believe it, I didn't catch it because I guess I was so close to the spirit box. It looks like there's less water now, doesn't it?
Do you think you have a foot up here?
You can tell the difference.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Just the door shut. Everyone's freaking out.
Yeah, everyone's freaking
out. Watch out for the arm. Huge. Wet. Oh, look at you taking a shortcut.
Well, that's the dryer. This, I went through here before and it's
a puddle right there. I just got a big wet thing. See, there's a big window there you could just get out. It looks well easier than the other one, doesn't it?
It's not broken though.
Isn't it?
No.
It looks like it's...
No, it's not.
Oh, okay, it's just super clean. I wonder what could have moved.
What's that?
Oh, it dripped on my head. I was like, I wonder what could have moved.
That wasn't in the middle of the floor. What? Right there. What?
The fire extinguisher.
Fire extinguisher, I'm sure it was in the middle of the floor.
Well, we can watch it on the other videos.
Was it not?
Oh, it's cold down this bit, isn't it?
Was it there? I can't remember.
Would that make a noise like? I wouldn't have heard that. It sounded like furniture or something. You okay, babe?
Well, we can. If we stand here.
I don't know, it sounded on the stairs a bit. Huh? I don't know why, but something's telling me to look in that mirror.
What?
Something's telling me to look in that mirror.
Go on then.
me just look in this mirror a minute. There's somebody on these stairs. Nothing, it's just like a weird feedback thing. Seven out, so it seems to get better.
This is drawing here. Walk towards us and speak into the machine, we can hear your voice. We're on the stairs. Where are you? If you walk down some of the stairs, you can set the lights off. Was you here long? What year was you here? Was you here when it was a school? Or was you here when it was a nursing home? Or someone's house?
What was that? Okay, that sounds really... That's pretty...
That sounds a bit not nice, whatever that was.
Again, a bit nearer. Hit that again.
Got a fast hit, huh? There's so much on here.
Stuff
up there, weren't you?
Can I just do a last thing, just quickly do a quick this for like a couple of minutes or so then?
Yeah, no, don't just start. I'm having a cigarette anyway, because this is, I don't want to move from here. I'm like spooked right now.
Do you feel
alright?
I feel like I stopped and
yeah.
I just can't move.
Yeah.
We were hearing stuff down that end, weren't we?
Yeah. David, what are you thinking?
No.
You keep looking that way.
Well, no, because you're taking noise, is that
right? What, you're sensing something?
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Yeah,
it's
like footsteps
in there
all the time.
But
that's what I keep hearing from it. Right? Really? Oh,
it's so cold.
I'm just walking down my grave.
Should I do it or wait?
Yeah, no, no.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine.
You think so? Okay, I'm going to do it quick. I mean, look at that with all the curtains and the cobwebs and everything. And then that light. Okay. Is there anybody on these stairs with me? You'd be speaking this device, I can hear you. Did you say something? Can you try and say something again? What's the matter?
Something
is right. Okay. You show yourself in the mirror sometimes up here. Thank you. might regret this, but can you show yourself to me in the mirror? Are you trying to tell me something? Can you tell me what the year is? What room, the one behind us?
Yeah. Well, that fireplace is.
You think that's
our
room? Yeah. Right, okay, hold on. What? So we're just
hearing
that?
Yeah, it sounds like something, doesn't it?
It sounds like something around
with it. Yeah, it's great.
It's just kind of eerie because you've got your back to it and it's pitch black.
Yes, you don't want your back to it.
That's what I'm understanding.
But I think right here too, I'm thinking a chameleon here and there, here and there.
Hold on.
Here.
Hold on.
Hold on.
This is dark. There's someone here. Can you make a noise? Can you bang on something? No, I heard footsteps coming towards me then. I just heard footsteps coming towards me then. And relax.
Did you really hear that?
Yeah, I heard someone like stand right on this bit here. I've got a headlamp that I can put on.
Yeah, much lighting as you can. We walk together, yeah?
Yeah, slowly.
Let's just go.
was me, baby. That was me. Yeah. Occupational therapy.
Who's said John? Who said they've got the name John?
I did. Why does it say John on there?
John Dicker. What's that?
Highbury College, Portsmouth.
That's squelched your feet.
Anyway, let's find out who it was, but... I'd love to stay and find out what it was, but I think we should. Plus, my torch is flashing, that is battery drain out. No, I don't know.
Light out.
Give me the light,
I'll hold it for
you. Can someone hold that? He's like, okay, see you later. That's awesome. Take me on my birthday.
I don't feel ready to go around you, sorry.
Squeeze in.
Yeah, I'm gonna go that way too. Alright?
Yep.
Mind your head, mind your head. Yeah, just
talk. Is it raining?
What did you think?
That last bit.
It's insane.
Yeah.
Did you hear those people, someone walking?
They sound like they were right behind me. That's why I was like, okay. It's raining now.